Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Richard Harrison, your student body president.
And I'm Ramon Womba, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Shakaya Great here on WSV News. If you came to the Powder Puff meeting last week, don't forget to get your forms and money turned in by the due date. If you're late, then you're out of luck. Make plans now for next Wednesday, October 30th for the Scary Movie Night. The movie is Insidious and it starts at 7 p.m. It is a drive-in movie, but if you don't drive, just bring a lawn chair. The cost is only $2, so come out and get scared. Attention all Spring Valley girls, the Aspirations in Computing Award is recognizing high school girls for computing achievements, leadership qualities, and community involvement. Applications for this award are now open for the 2013-2014 school year and close October 31st. If any students are interested or have any questions, please contact Mrs. Morgan at E330. Now to Carly Siegel with the weather.
Hey Vikings, I'm Carly Siegel with your daily weather. Wednesday is looking cool with a high of 72 and a low of 40. There's a 0% chance of rain, so wear a nice sweater for the day. That's my forecast. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Carly. Seniors, college night is today at 6:30 in the auditorium. This is a free informational workshop for students and parents that will cover scholarships, financial aid, and how to get the most free money from schools and much more. If you're like me, then you don't want to be in a lot of debt. Also, if you have not taken your senior pictures, this is the last week to do so. Schedule an appointment with Life Touch Studios immediately. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Brindell. In club news, there will be an FBLA meeting today in Mrs. Sumter's room at lunch in C228. There will also be a mock trial informational meeting after school tomorrow, October 23rd, in E315. And Interact is having a meeting Thursday in Mrs. Stifler's room. Now to Alex Dawson with the sports.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Alex Dawson here with your sports for the day. This past Wednesday, the boys' cross-country team defeated six teams, including the four-time defending state champions, Lexington, ending the regular season at 18-1. On Saturday, they ran at Sand Hills Invitational and placed second. The region championship are this Thursday at Clemson Extension. Monday, the girls' golf team played in the Upper State Championship 18-hole tournament in Woodruff and placed sixth overall, qualifying for the state championship on October 28th through 29th, which will be held in Greer. The volleyball team has had a great season so far. Check out what they've been up to.
I look for, first, if they have any form of knowledge of the game of volleyball, and perhaps also the interest. Varsity players at this level is that they're going to be determined, they play hard, and definitely you have fun. That's a part of it too as well. And good positive attitude. It helps goes a long way with their game. So, yes.
Before a game, I say we all like sit together, and then we'll like all go in the locker room, and like coach will give us like a talk, like motivational talk, and then like we'll come on the court and we'll like blast music and we'll warm up.
Our regional record right now is 1-1. We lost to Blythewood last Thursday, and we beat Irma yesterday.
I don't think and Blythewood would have to be our biggest, and Aiken. Although Aiken's not in our region, although in our region conference, I'd have to say Lugoff, simply because I know they all play club together and they all like work well together, but I think if we like work together, I think.
I've been playing for about 6 years.
I've been playing, probably for like 14. Years maybe. I started when when I was like really young because I always like went to the gym with my mom. So I started when I was like maybe like 4 or 5.
Tonight are girls tennis and volleyball at R&E. Come out and support your Vikings. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Shakayla.
Thanks, Alex. Last week, Ms. Minnell talked about a new group being formed here at the Valley that prevents suicides and depression. If anyone is interested, write one paragraph explaining why you would be a good candidate and turn in by Friday, October 25th. In college news, Rice University will be on campus Friday, October 25th at 11. Any junior and senior can pick up a pass in a CIC if you're interested. Attention Discovery Magnet students, it's time to meet your long-lost siblings. On Wednesday, October 23rd, juniors and freshman Discovery girls will meet in C205 for Big Sister, Little Sister time. Next Wednesday, October 30th, junior and freshman guys will meet in the same room for Big Brother, Little Brother time. Please bring your own lunch and dessert will be provided. On October 5th, many Spring Valley faculty members and family walked in the Palmetto Health Walk for Life. Here's a look at who participated for this awesome cause.
Heard you were up all night, thinking about how your world ain't right, and you wonder if things will ever get better, and you're asking why is it always raining on you, when all you want is just a little good news, instead of standing there stuck out in the weather.
That's all the news for today, Vikes, and have a terrific Tuesday.